In this video today, we will see how to add a home button to iPhone X and the above models. Now you can only add a virtual home button. So what you do, go to settings, accessibility, touch, select assistive touch, and then enable this option, assistive touch. Now you can see there is a home button on the iPhone screen. Now if I press on this home button, you can see there is home command as well as other command also. So if you just want to keep only this home command and delete rest of the command, then what you do, tap on this option, customize top level menu, tap on this minus icon to delete all of the command, and at last you can see there is only gestures. So tap on the gestures and select home, and then done. So what we have done is we have assigned home command for the gesture button. So if I tap on the home, now you can see only home, there is no other command. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.